my thing as an artist, I try to make another human wonder to the point, or leave little hints for their eyes to search over and then find, and then once they find it and spot it, try to define it, try to understand it, work it out, recondition it, and let it be a value to your growth. And that's what Him and Her Hold the Roots is all about. Respect to the ancestors, respect to their struggle to get us to where we are now in the digital age.